Today's viva is, why did the founders write a constitution? Although many people think it would have been smarter to go another route, like a spoken constitution, they wrote a constitution because it followed the Puritans' decision to make a constitution during the Commonwealth. It established a stable sovereignty to replace monarchy, and it prevented the possibility of a legislative tyranny. Point one, it followed the Puritans' decision to use a constitution during the Commonwealth. As Angela E. Camrath said, in creating a written constitution, he essentially followed the biblical Israelites' practice of written laws. Dueling that time was a very important part of why we have a written constitution. Whenever someone would have a problem or beef with someone else, they would have a sword fight or a gun fight. In this, having a constitution helped that, because instead of people killing each other everywhere, they would be able just to go to court about it or anything else, or just settle it like normal people. Point two, establish a stable sovereignty to replace monarchy. As Thomas Jefferson said, quote, our peculiar security is in petition of a written constitution, end quote. Since one of the reasons we have a written constitution is to replace monarchy, the constitution will stand until an explicit and authentic act of the whole people want it to be changed. And if what the people want is wrong, then you can take it back to the amendments. So it pretty much goes as far as it wants until people realize how bad it is, which doesn't seem like it will ever happen, but we'll continue. Point three, it prevents the possibility of a legislative tyranny. When the American Revolution broke free from Great Britain, they wanted to build their new foundation on a solid foundation. They didn't want it just to be rebelled against, especially since they just left and they didn't want to do what they already did. The conception of the state was founded by the explicit contract of individuals. They didn't like how people could be framed and charged for something they didn't do. So by having a written constitution, it meant having an unchangeable document to rely on, so people couldn't just make up laws as they go. As John Wyatt said, quote, the idea of a written constitution actualizes two great themes of the Declaration of Independence. Consent and the protection of equal rights. So people wouldn't just say whatever they wanted to do, and then people would follow that. So although many people think it would have been smarter to go another route instead of a written constitution, for instance, the spoken constitution, they made a written one because it followed the Puritans' decision to use a written constitution during the Commonwealth. It established stable monarchy, sovereignty to replace monarchy, and prevent the possibility of a legislative tyranny. Thank you. And it's a result!